What is up, guys? It's Big J Goes Gaming here, back with another video. And in this video, we're gonna be creating a Minecraft world that I probably would have never, ever seen anything like it before. We're gonna be doing a quick little gameplay on it, guys. Hope you all enjoy. Let's name it Strange World. Now, this could be pretty freaking strange, so we'll see how this goes here. Testing. I hope y'all can hear me there. Woo! I think that's good. Alright, so here we go. Minecon 2016. Pretty freaking sweet, dude. Yo, can you all hear me? Alright, that's good. Woo! Alright, that's good. This is strange. Because there's freaking squids there, and wait. Yo, this seems pretty strange, dude. When you go underwater, there's a freaking piranha there, dude. One reason this thing is strange is because there's literally a freaking piranha there, bro. Oh my goodness, dude. This is crazy, dude. Oh my god. What the heck? Bro, this is so strange, dude. It's all flat over here, and then it's basically all flat. You guys see this, dude? This is so weird, dude. Oh my goodness, dude. This is so freaking weird, bro. Oh my gosh, dude. I've never seen a Minecraft world ever like this before, dude. Never have I ever seen a Minecraft world like this before, guys. This is, like, completely strange to me, dude. Oh, my goodness, bro. Okay. Yo, I'm kind of confused, because we got all the villagers over here. Let's just leave the villagers at peace. Dude, it'd be so cool if there's, like, a void down here. Oh, bro, I thought it looks like a void, like, when you're closer up to the top. It looks like a little void. Can you all hear me? This is just like a little test thing whenever I lean forward like this. So this is the new strange.